Hello. Nice to see everyone. Okay, we're gonna get started. We're gonna be doing heads today because I actually did the research during my 2 days off and I'm actually prepared to do them. So we're gonna be focusing on how the heads work and what we're gonna be doing with them and all that kind of stuff like that. So, yeah, I hope everyone is having a good day, a good week. We are on Thursday, so we're almost done. Unfortunately, that means tomorrow is Friday, which is the only day that my child has school early. And it kind of ruins Fridays for me because it is so much earlier than the rest of the day, so I have to actually like go to bed on time or suffer from not going to bed on time. I mean, whichever one I prefer doing. All right, so we have our little reference that I found. I also have a ton of other references. I liked this one because it starts off with a circle, which is how I typically start off my heads when I'm doing them. So I liked that. I feel I'm not in the right spot. It's funny when drawing because like beyond like like when you're gaping and stuff like that, you kind of move around a lot. But when drawing, I feel like I need to be very much in the same place where I was before so that like my posture is correct and like my shoulders are right and my elbows are in the right spot and like I'm actually, you know, moving correctly. And I find that very hard to recreate consistently every single week or even every single day. Like today the setup's gonna be slightly different than it was yesterday, or not yesterday, a few days ago, and then like tomorrow it's gonna be different and stuff like that. I don't know, my brain is also like having a hard time with stuff apparently today. We make words. Having a hard time with words. And like I think my nose is slightly plugged because I feel like I need to like breathe deeper than normally. Quite strange, but I didn't realize it until I started talking. But I haven't done much talking today at all. I've been in full gremlin mode since the pumpkin patch escapades have completely ruined me for most things. So, fun times. Child just dropped her dinner all over the ground and then just looked over at me and smiled. All right. I want drugs for that. No, I don't think it's necessary to take anything for it. I think it's just because I've been, I don't know, just inside all day. Should probably get some fresh air at some point. All right, I've been working way too long on this, just a circle. And I do this every time. It's usually because I can just work on a circle and I can still talk at the same time. So it's very easy for me to like just constantly fix the circle while talking instead of actually moving on to like anything else. Okay, so it looks like this head here is the neutral. This one is slightly up, this one is slightly down, and this is even further down. So we'll start with our neutral head, which means that our circly part here would meet the nose, which is typically how I like it to do its thing. I also realized we were zoomed out. There we go. And so, yeah. We will just see here. So, that would mean that the eye line would be somewhere in here. Ish area. Great. And then, because this one is just straight, just gonna go straight down with our line. Great. So this is like the bottom of where the nose would hit ish in that area. I don't want to make a mark there. Just noting it like in my head. So then, like, our ears would go in here, right? Other ear. And, like, that area there. And actually, I shouldn't put the ears in yet because that's going to change the angle. Oh, hello, Fooly. Hello, they're drawing heads. Terrific. Yeah. I'm trying to figure out exactly how I want to draw them. So, it's like the way that makes the most sense to me and not just like copy how someone else has drawn them kind of thing. So, I don't know. It might not make... It's going to take a minute. It's going to take a little while of me, like, analyzing what's what kind of thing. I don't know what that line's doing. It went crazy. All right. How are you doing, though? How is your week so far? I'm tired, but recovered. Poof, it has been a tiring week for me. Or at least I'm tired from the weekend. I needed a weekend to recover from my weekend. And that is not something that I got. I was sick from a sore throat. Oh gosh, those are the worst. That's how I always get sick. If it's a cold, if it's the flu, if it's literally anything, it attacks my throat. The last time I was like really, really sick, I had bronchitis and it was terrible and I couldn't talk. And that is why I'm really careful not to get sick because it's always my poor throat. And I enjoy being able to talk when I want to. Not that I want to talk all that often.
Yeah.
ears. I couldn't talk for days and I had to cancel several appointments. I had to avoid streaming. Yeah, it's... That sucks. I'm glad you're better, though. Like... I know exactly what that's like. How I always get sick. You're drawing anime heads tonight. Yes, that is correct. That is kind of my style. Yeah, I feel like that's where my style is going to kind of sit. So I don't see a point in like learning how to draw different heads when like that's where it's gonna be. But it's also, I don't know, I want to know, oh, thank you for the follow. That's fine. I'm glad you approve. All right, I'm doing pretty good tonight. We are, we're just drawing heads, trying to figure out some things. I'm doing way more work than I'm supposed to be. But it's mainly just because I want to block in where everything is going to go in space. So like, if this is the eyebrow line, this is the eye line. And then our nose. And then our mouth. And then the mouth lines up with the jawline. Oh, good. Oh, yeah. How are you doing? How's your week? We're just gonna keep drawing until I feel like I need to move on to something different. So yeah, this is what we're doing tonight. Someday I'll be able to be good enough to draw fan art, and I'm actually pretty excited about that. I plan on taking a few of my like cosplayer friends' photos and drawing them as kind of like a gift to them too, and then like just doing normal fan art stuff. Because when I was a teen, I used to do fan art. But I used to do fan art that was like literally copy paste. I'm like literally looking at a reference from the anime or game and trying to copy it as best I could. I'm doing well, thanks. My week is good. But I don't do art, just like to watch. Well, there's nothing wrong with that. Like, I didn't do art 2 months ago, so, like, you know, you never know what's gonna happen. Alright. Let's try and do this one. First, we didn't put the. We're skipping steps. Okay, go back. Halt. Let's try this again. So our eye line is like down here. That's interesting. The eye line definitely dropped. No, I dropped it. Because the eye line, I drew it higher in this one than I did the other one. Which is fine. I can also do it higher. Because I was actually doing like the brow line, not really the eye line. I have eye line here. And your center line here? Here-ish? I don't know. Let's see how this works out. Big experiment. That. So then this is our eyebrow line. Our brows. Cut in. Out. Cover eyes here. Like we have made it too long. Try again. Oh, good night, Fooly. Thank you for stopping by. I hope you have the rest of I hope the rest of your week is good and that you feel better. So how's your day night going? It's going pretty good. It has been a long day of helping my child with her schoolwork. So kind of stressful. Lots of angry fighting. So I get to do this to kind of try and help myself relax a little bit. Well, hey, Claw! How are you doing? Thank you for stopping by. How was work? Today should be your Monday? Right? No, wait. Did you work today? Dang it. I could never remember. Oh, that's cool. Yeah. Just get a few hours of time to myself to kind of chill out, work on something I actually know, something that's like just for me, and just like get to socialize from the comfort of my own house. This week I worked till Saturday. Oof. Oof. That is a lot of work. All right, let's see. Oh, okay. All right. What are you doing, crazy? You could have chose any other way of getting around, but no. Destroy mom's shoulder. Best way, obviously. Work till Saturday. That's crazy. All right, so our ears going to go somewhere over here. As you can see, I'm not like copying this 100%. I'm just kind of using it as a rough reference for where I want things to be. I actually think it's too high of an ear because it should actually line up. Line, not the brow line. I forgot that this was what we were working off. This is the eye line. Ear should go kind of in this ish area. I don't know. Not converge with that line though. Oh, this head has a neck attached. Interesting, interesting, interesting. Okay. So we have our eyes roughly there. Our nose roughly here. And then our mouth would go roughly here. Like that, leading into the brow. Eyeballs would be here. Other brow. Over here somewhere. Maybe not that far away. hope you all are enjoying the chill vibes of me not knowing what I'm doing. It's kind of all the energy I have right now. Our chill vibes. Still kind of recovering from a very busy weekend with lots of socialization. And that's not, you know, an introvert's favorite thing. Eyeballs. I'm just gonna call that a something. Oh, dang it. Moving here. I'm not like super happy with that, but I'm also not like super disappointed with it either. Like, eh. It is what it is. Let's see, which one do we do next? I guess this one needed a neck. Let's see. The grid of faces pops a bit to me, perspective wise. Yeah. Not entirely sure what you mean, but it pops. I take my time with these circles so much when I really should be drawing them in like one swoop and just be like, okay, we have a circle. I'm like, nah. We're gonna sketch out circles. I'll DM you. Okay. That'll work. I feel like instead of like jumping around, I should really just like work on one set. So I guess since we did this one and this one, we'll just do this one. We'll just go right here, right to the right. That'll be That'll be what we do. And like I said, the whole point isn't to copy their reference necessarily. It is to use their reference as help to figure out how I actually want to draw faces. Seems way too close. Scent, I hope it makes sense. I will have to check it. Let's see. I don't have the app downloaded on my phone. I will check it later. All right, let's put that line back in. That's fine. Okay, we're not working on details. I need to remind myself. Details are not the thing. I'll work on getting a face that actually looks correct later on. I want something that I can put on top of my bodies that look even remotely okay as a head. Because currently I don't really draw the head. Like, it's just a circle most of the time. I don't know. That's what I did. Okay. All better. Okay, so the bottom of the circle is like lines up with like the middle of the nose, I guess. Like kind of its point-ish here, and then it lines up with like the bottom of the nose here, and it lines up with like none of the nose here. That's interesting. Okay. So that means we should change a few things. Because these things should line up as you're turning the person, I guess, more or less. Okay, let's try this again. What if we cut the brow at like the middle of said circle? And I mean, can we do something where like the jaw Okay. Backing up. I'm trying again. Let's see here. I'm wondering if we split up the features a little bit more evenly, if that works for more consistency. I don't know. Should go slightly higher. This one looks squished. You mean squished? Squishy squish. But honestly, not so bad. It could be so much worse. We're just gonna keep going. Spend too much time on one thing, trying to perfect it. Gosh, dang it. I keep pressing the wrong button. And you could have just moved on to another thing. Rawr. Ah! You gotta go to bed! Have a great stream! Thank you for stopping by, Claw! I appreciate it! I hope you have the rest of your week is good! Wow, I really cannot say that correctly! Bye! Thank you for stopping by! Words are hard. All right, that's not terrible. I feel like we're getting somewhere. Not quite sure where that is, but somewhere. Somewhere is better than nowhere. Seems a bit more consistent, I guess, at least. What else we have open here. This one has it blocked out for the top of the eyebrows, the bottom of the eyelids, bottom of the nose, and then just throw the lips in there. Interesting. Oh, different face shapes. Yeah, we're not there yet. Oh, those are some interesting angles. Like, these are behind. I like that. That's neat. I think that's kind of what I'm trying to do, but like that is far more of an angle than I have. Oh, that's nice. All right, let's grab this. Paste. That's what we wanted. That there. And stuff. All right, let's see here. Oh, hello. Okay. That's incorrect. Try again.
We'll be back.
I've choked on my own spit. Ugh. That's what I get for trying to talk. feel like we're making progress, but also not making progress all at the same time, because I have no idea what progress is supposed to look like. Try this one from below. See how this goes. Expect it to go very well. Shall see. start this over again. I have to stop working on this cursed thing. Just leave it there, let it be cursed. Move on. There's like a leaf blower going on outside, but it's like super late at night. So I don't think it's actually a leaf blower. I don't know what it is. Could also be inside. I don't know. Someone vacuuming. I don't know. is pretty loud and kind of distracting right now. Okay. Can't hear it through stream, but dang, it's loud outside. Okay, well, that's good. At least the mic's not picking up. Because it is it's a very loud noise. Interesting. Okay, we're going to step away from these to find a human. A human! We found a human. Music is a tad bit low. I think that's because I have it linked with the one in my ear and I need to unlink it because it is too loud. Going to look at this human face. It's a real life person face. You're going to try map it out. Okay, we're just going to start off with the upper left side, and we're just going to go from there. So we're just going to try and imitate what we see. Doing some of what we've been doing. So, yeah. Don't like that line. Are still wrong. Just gonna redo lines over and over again. Liking those signs a lot more. Alright. I mean, I think it has the general sense of it is to the side and looking down. But like, I'm still not. I mean, I think one thing, the ear's in the wrong spot, but like, whatever. I just have a feeling I'm gonna be super frustrated all night. So this is great. Alright. Let's try finishing this row here of everything looking down. And then I think we'll call it a night. I can stop being super frustrated. But good practice for sure. Not necessarily the best of things, but practice is practice. Whether we're doing super well or not. Oh my gosh, dying again. Okay. We're good. Alright. So that's our nose. That's our mouth. That's our... Yeah. human's ears are hidden. So I'm not sure where they go, but I think they're like down here. Like partially sure. 5%. It got all quiet in here. Yeah. I think the music also got softer. That last song. Telling me that you Gucci, no, that you Archie got me driving like a movie. Like a movie. Now that you Gucci, cock trunk down, we're not the pedal to the floor. Only seconds left to go. Have your Nashi, have your Nashi. Oh, I think I got my Raji. Now that you got me calling like a movie. Like a movie. Now that you Gucci, cock trunk down, we're not the pedal to the floor. Only seconds left to go.
Falling. Once I was living for the passion, now it's summer.
Okay. We're going to call that good for tonight. We did lots of things. Let's see here. Well, display together. Oh, what layer is on? This one, yeah, there we go. What are they all looking at? I don't know. Something cool and fun. I feel like my brain turns more like stupid repetition than most things. Alright. Erase those ones. So we can see it somewhere. So did everything but the bottom ones here. Probably do that. This one's so scary looking. Not a fan. Oh god, that was incorrect. Oh, those are like connected. Have this big blank space. Maybe we'll draw something just to fill in that area there. Just draw the head with no reference for no reason. I just can't stand that open area there. Hi, kitty kitty. Oh my gosh. She's like attack the monitor. Like, this thing is in my way. I don't like it here. Oh gosh. It says we're done now. It's time for cuddles. That's not how noses look. I really have to do something about noses. Noses are confusing. I don't know. I felt like I had a pretty good idea of what I was doing here with this canvas. Now I'm just like, nope, lost. There, just leave it at that. It's fine, it's good. We've done it. We have completed the thing. Yay, all right. Time to call it a night. Thank you guys for joining me. I'm going to get this saved real quick. In case, you know, Photoshop just decides to die for some reason. Like every time I choose to do something a little bit different, I remind myself that I still suck at art. We're still learning. We'll get there. Sometime. Anyways. Thank you guys for stopping in. Thank you everyone who followed and who said hi and talked and whatnot. I appreciate it. I will see everyone tomorrow, streaming 6 to 10, I think that's what it is. It's a 4-hour stream, so that sounds right. Anyways, thank you guys for joining me. I'll see you later.